tomorrow's April Fool's, chump, and I still don't know what prank I want to do. It's got to be crazy. It's got to be better than last year, dude. I got to think. Okay. I can turn everyone into frogs. Nah, I already did that. Can't turn everyone into frogs, chump. Maybe I can, I can switch, like, their heads around. Nah, that's too complicated. Man, I'm out of ideas, dude. I don't know what to do. Man, that's so dumb. I wish I could just freaking, like, I don't know, man, like, make someone sound stupid, but also look at stupid at the same time. Like, they sound stupid because they, wait a second. They can look stupid because they sound stupid. I have a great idea, chump.
Okay. This is a groundbreaking idea, chump. I've never done this before. This sounds amazing. What if I switch everyone's voices around so I can get, like, Dad to sound like Iggy? And I can get, like, Junior to sound like Dad. Oh, that would screw everyone over for the entire day, chump. And then I'll be the only normal one around, and I can just film everybody and just laugh about it, dude. That is an amazing idea. I'ma do it, man. I'ma do this. Oh, yeah. I'ma use my wand, then. Have a happy April Fool's tomorrow, chump. I guess this is gonna be a great one. Tomorrow's gonna be a great April Fool's, chump, because everyone's gonna look stupid and sound stupid at the same time. And I'm gonna be the only one just sitting back laughing. Oh man, I can't wait. I can't wait. Okay, where are the cereals? What the heck? My voice! Why do I sound like my dad? What the heck? Oh god, is this what puberty is? Oh, my teachers have been telling me all about it, where my voice starts to change and I start to grow hair, and that's disgusting, but oh my god, why does my voice sound so different? Oh god, maybe Larry would know about it. Larry! Damn it, Larry, you fell asleep using the computer again. Larry, wake up, I need your help.
Oh my god, Dad, no, go away.
Oh, I'm super serious, Wendy. Larry, get up.
Oh, I'm scared. Why do you sound like that? Why do I sound like Wendy? What the heck?
I don't know, but it's so funny. Keep talking.
Shut up, Junior. So, all are my voice changed and your voice changed. Why? Do you know? Oh my god, just stop, Junior.
Oh, fine. I came up here because I thought it was like puberty or something because I sound like Dad. But then you sound like Wendy.
Okay, this isn't funny anymore. Why do I sound
stop
like
this? Stop it,
going
on by talking to somebody. Somebody might know this, or somebody might have done this. Maybe Ludwig. Yeah, Ludwig's like the smartest person in this house. He'll probably know what's going on.
Yeah, good point, Steph. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking for the day. You two handle everything. I'm just gonna shut up because I don't want to talk and embarrass myself. Okay,
Ludwig!
No, yeah, Junior, you yell Ludwig's name.
Ludwig!
Yeah, thanks.
Oh my god, today's a disaster. Why did I have to say disaster? I sound like Wendy. Today is not going good. I want to get my normal voice back. Ludwig!
This is great, chump. This is great.
Later.
Okay, I am just as confused as you are, lad. I sound like Mario, and I didn't do any kind of spell or anything for today.
Well, you probably did, because today is April Fool's, and this isn't funny! I hate talking!
Oh yeah, today's April Fool's. April Fool's, guys, you all sound like idiots. And I have Dad's manly voice.
Oh my god, Junior, what's this all over? I'm gonna tear your brain out with. Oh my god. It's a voice mentally destroying my brain cells, and I'm becoming like Wendy. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh my goodness, Larry, calm down. We're not becoming like
like the people we sound like, okay? Because I'm functioning normally, you're just overreacting, and you're probably, I don't know what you're doing, but you're not becoming that person. Probably some Koopaling in the family just did a spell for April Fools, and it's April freaking Fools! So probably somebody needs something to make us sound like this.
Well, you know what? I don't like it, and whoever did this is gonna get grounded! Because they made me sound like freaking Iggy! Like, why Iggy?
Okay, calm down, Dad. Oh my god, this is funny.
No, it's not!
No, it's funny because I sound like you, and I'm telling you to calm down with your voice, but okay, whatever. Anyway, don't you think, is there something we can do? Like, what if we get everyone together and then, like, we see who did it?
Yeah, you do have a good point, Junior. We could. Yes, that's what we have to do. We have to gather everyone together and see who sounds like who, and maybe somebody doesn't sound like anybody and they have, like, their normal voice or something. So that's the person who did it. Or maybe the person will just fess up there and say, oh, April Fools, just go away after a while or something. Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, guys, I guess let's go.
Oh my God, see, I told you, you're gonna start becoming the person.
I was joking.
Eventually.
Okie dokie, we all know why we're here today, because somebody pulled a magical April Fool's prank and everybody has mixed up voices with each other, and we just want to know who did it and get this over with and change everybody back, okay?
Thank you! I don't want to sound like Wario! He's so stupid, Wee!
Oh my god, Waluigi, calm down! This is amazing to have your voice, Wee! Oh, can I see your famous line, Wee?
Go ahead.
You're stupid, Wee! Wee! I can sound like you! Oh, look at me, I'm skinny! Wee!
Oh my god, as I hate my life! Oh, you know what? I'm gonna show you how it feels, Wario! Oh, look at me, I'm Wario! I'm so fat! I'm so annoying, I'm so obese!
Oh my god, guys, calm down! I'm stuck with freaking Morton's voice, like, oh yeah, I like this and stuff like that, like, I don't even know. How long is this gonna last? When is it over?
Okay, you better give me back my voice, Nina, because I swear to god, I don't want you using it. You don't like fishy fish. You don't even know what it feels to love a fishy fish, okay, Nina? So you better give me back my voice right now.
Look, guys, I don't know how long the voices are gonna last for, but we're gonna have to deal with it, okay? So just suck it up for a second.
Yeah, if any of you guys did it, then can you please just speak up now?
Yeah, oh my god, I sound like Larry, and freaking Morton sounds like Junior. I want my voice back because my voice makes me really unique and stuff, and really, it's really squeaky, and I really want it back right now!
Ah! Yeah, for once, I actually like your voice, Iggy, but okay, Luigi's voice isn't that bad, brother, but I kind of want my voice back, and you know, but okay, whoever did this, you better dress up right now.
Hey!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
It was the stupid bald guy! It was the stupid bald guy! We need to get him!
Yeah, get that guy! You better stop that guy because he's freaking mixed up our voices!
Yeah, get him!
Yeah, I say what you say. You better not say Nya ever again, do you understand?
Wait, why? I was just joking. No, you don't know what Nya means. You don't know how to treat the fishy fish. And if you say it one more time, I will hurt you. If you say a word, I will hurt you. Sorry.
Oh!
Hey, April Fools, guys, right, chump?
No. You better fix us.
No, calm down, Iggy, man. Okay, fine, I'll fix you all.
You better do it right now, man, or we're all going to hurt you so bad.
Yeah.
Oh, you have no agent voice, huh? Sucker.
Okay, guys, you better do it right now, because I don't want to have this voice anymore. Seriously, just do it.
Oh my god, Chomp! That's gold!
Oh, you're so crowded after this, Roy! Do it now!
Okay, fine!
Alright, Chomp, that should do it. Say something.
Oh, I still have one of these voice. Wee.
It didn't work.
Yeah, let's get him.
Yeah. Calm down, guys. I think I know what it is.
12 seconds later.
Oh my god, guys, calm down. It's a 24-hour spell, I swear.
Oh, give a damn if it's a 6-hour spell or a 24-hour spell.
Get out of here. Get out of this house. I never want to see you ever again. You made me stuck with Wario's voice. I hate you so much. Yeah, get out. I don't like you. You're still annoying.
Whatever, dude.
I'm out.
Oh, my God. This is terrible. We might be stuck with these voices forever.
Oh, my
my god, oh my god. Don't you dare say that, Junior! I swear to god, I hope Wendy's still asleep. She'll kill me if I have her voice!
Don't worry, guys. I could probably fix this, but I have to whip up a potion for everybody, which could take weeks. It could take months!
Well, at least there's a cure.
I told you not to say anything, Nina!
Oh, sorry!
Guess we're gonna have to live with this for a while then. It kinda sucks, but... oh well.
Yeah. Happy April Fools, I guess. This is the worst April Fools ever! I'm stuck with my dad's voice and everyone's just unhappy! I don't know if that's what April Fools is supposed to be, where everyone's unhappy, but... whatever. Just gotta go to bed then. I hope this all just blows over tomorrow, if this is some sort of dream, but I doubt it, because I really felt today. Whatever.
Tomorrow.
Oh, I hate freaking April Fools. Oh my god, what the?
My voice.
Larry! Larry, have my voice back!
Oh my god, am I gonna sound like Morton today? What the?
Dude, my voice.
I have my voice back! Oh my god, oh my god, I can say oh my god normally, oh my god!
I'm not Wendy anymore.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm so happy! I'm not really happy because now Iggy's gonna go back to screaming again, but I don't even care, at least I have my normal voice back! And Dad has his Bowser thing voice back, like, oh, and I can't even do it anymore, which is amazing, because I have my normal voice back! Woo! I love this so much, it's amazing, Larry!
Yeah, man, odds well, ends well for everyone, but... but wait, not everyone. What's up with Roy? Where is he?
Meanwhile...
oh, Chomp, I hate being kicked out, man. I want to go back in. It's so cold. This ain't funny no more.
Hey, you can come back in now.
I hate April Fools. I hate it, man.